The United Nations has allocated $22.5 million to Gaza for emergency humanitarian needs. The funds released will help provide affected people with essential services and humanitarian aid.